place this evening? None!
Yes!
Yes, Marie Lloyd, and here to remind you of Marie Lloyd, please welcome back your own, your very own, Miss Julia Sutton!
Me on to prove.
Take me back to London as quickly as you can. Oh, Mr. Porter, what a silly girl I am. I arrived at Euston on the midnight train, but when I got to the wicket, there someone wanted to punch me ticket. The guards and porters came round me by the score. Well, I told them all I've never had my ticket punched before. When I take my morning promenade, quite a fashion guard on the promenade, though I don't mind nice boys staring hard. A little bit, just a little bit, well, not too much of it, though it suits my shape just a little bit. Oh, that's the little bit of the boys admire. My actor man, my actor man, such a gentlemanly fellow, with a voice so deep and mellow. How he walks, the way he talks, he simply is a treat that can't be beat. He's there, he's out of pose, he's out of clothes, and everything about him's idealistic. But oh, when he makes love to me, well, everything he does is so artistic and unique. The boy I love is up in the gallery. The boy I love looking down at me. There he is, can't you see, waving all his handkerchief, as merry as a robin that sings on the tree. Come on, you know this.
The boy I love is up in the gallery.
The boy I love
is looking down at me.
And there he is, can't you see, waving off his handkerchief, as merry as a rock.